get some weed back. I don't get home. Hello and welcome back to this morning. I'm Holly Willoughby.
And I'm Philip Schofield.
Joining us in the studio today is our resident Fermi expert, the Speedwills. Oh my gosh, thanks for coming in, you little amazing.
Thank you, Holly. Thanks for having us.
So, tell us about some of the phobias you've dealt with in the past.
Well, Holly, you won't believe some of the things that people are scared of. Shouldn't believe it, would you?
No.
Ice cubes. Spoons. Spoons. Someone was scared of spoons, weren't they?
So, the Speakmans, who are you going to help cure today?
Well, today we've got Graham, and he's got a very unusual phobia, hasn't he, Graham?
Yeah, it's silly, really. I have a very real fear of large breasts.
And what is it you don't like about them?
I don't like the size. I don't like the shape. I don't like the veins on them.
Now, you can see that we've rigged Graham here up with a heart monitor here. Now, Graham, you may have noticed that I'm a lady with large boobs. What if I was to tell you that I may get one of my large boobs held?
Well, I wouldn't like that. Please don't do that.
Well, we are on television, so I am going to do it. That's why you're here.
No.
I'm going to get my right boob notice. Can everyone see that?
I can't look at it.
What if I was to get my second boob out? There's my second. Can I see that?
No, please. Two is too much.
And Speakmans, have you dealt with this sort of phobia before?
No, never, have we? And although it may seem utterly ridiculous to us and the viewers at home, it's obviously a very real fear for Graham.
Shutting himself.
He is.
We can see that the heart rate's gone up again. What if I was to come closer?
No, please don't do it.
And perhaps
no.
Press my large boobs into your face.
Oh, God, that's horrible.
He doesn't like that. Okay, well, Denise, what do you make of all this?
I'll tell you what scares me, Holly. The fucking Speakmans.